A robot factory. Attention, my glorious Terminator army. I am Predaborg, the Cyber Hunter. I am your supreme commander. Terminators, you will go to Yautja Prime, the homeworld of my race. You will go to the Crimson Tusk clan village and terminate Klaatar, the leader of the Crimson Tusk clan.
Affirmative.
Clan leader! Rengar? What brings you to my house, young warrior?
There's an army of robots invading our village.
You and the other clan members must defend the village. I will go to the council building and request for help from the other clans.
Good idea.
Soldiers out!
After him! We lost him, Sergeant! Blast!
I am Klatar, leader of the Crimson Tusk Clan. I am Aether, leader of the Equinox Clan.
I am Shogun, leader of the Sunstone Clan.
An army of robots is invading the Crimson Tusk Village. My warriors are fighting the robots, but there's too many of them. I need help. I may spare two of my warriors to help you, Klatar.
I may spare two warriors as well.
My gratitude for your support is infinite. Thank you, my fellow clan leaders.
There's too many of them!
Look! I've brought some friends!
Fall back!
We've got them on the run! Victory!
The robots are leaving your village.
Shogun, Aether, I'd like to thank both of you again. Your tribes have been very helpful.
We are proud to help.
Whoa!
I am Chromium, the commander of the Terminator Army. I have been sent here specifically to terminate you, Klatar, leader of the Crimson Tusk Yautja clan.
No, you don't. Now, let's find out where all you robots are coming from. Planet Thawn.
my factory! Wait a minute. You're my old clan leader.
Cyber Hunter! So you're the one who's behind the invasion of Yautja Prime.
You're the one who banished me from your clan and called me a bad blood, remember?
Because you kidnapped warriors from other Yautja clans and turned them into horrible cyborgs.
I would say they've been improved. Speaking of which, cyborgs, kill him.
Look what you've done. Fight me here while there's still time. You're all about honor, are you not?
Exactly. You're not worth my honor.
Come back here, you coward. Ah!
Those Terminators sure don't know when to give up.
Look, it's Klaatar. The Terminator factory on planet Thon has been destroyed. The invasion is over. Yautja Prime has been saved. Hooray!
The Yautja bad blood known as Predaborg the Cyber Hunter was behind the invasion. But he was inside the factory when it was destroyed. We no longer need to worry about his treachery.
That's very good.
I have retrieved the bodies of the Yautja warriors that Predaborg turned into cyborgs. They have been relieved of their misery. I would like to hold a funeral for them, to honor them, because they were once great warriors.
That is a very thoughtful idea, Klaatar. They deserve the ceremony, especially after what's been done to them.
These Yautja warriors have been turned into horrible cyborgs, but their misery is over now. I would like to have this ceremony for these fallen Yautja, for they were great warriors. Tuskar, would you do the honors? Their bodies may have been destroyed, but their spirits shall live forever among the stars.
Hey, at least we got a ton of scrap metal now. Imagine all the spears and armor pieces we can make out of these.
Our defense of Yautja Prime was glorious. I believe we should celebrate. That is a splendid idea, Klatar.
We shall have the party at the council courtyard.
Our tribes have all done an exceptional job defending Yautja Prime from the robot invasion. Because of this, I believe we should celebrate our victory. Let the festivities begin!